The same thing happened with Jesus. Now it will happen for us.